Yes, sir, we promised you a great
gorgeous George. Here it comes.
Blassie, the maker of
Andre, the giant.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a place.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
And this man.
You are fine.
But the net result was Sheamus walking out of the Money in the Bank, still the WWE Champion.
But ladies and gentlemen, tonight there will be no interference. Our general manager has made a one-on-one encounter. Nexus leader Wade Barrett versus the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And Nexus will not be allowed at ringside for this one-on-one encounter here tonight live on Raw.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a triple threat match to determine who will compete for the WWE Championship at SummerSlam.
Well, we are kicking off Monday Night Raw with a match that...
From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds.
You're so excited. I can't wait.
Randy Orton.
If Justin would just shut up. As I was saying, we are kicking off Monday Night Raw with a match that couldn't get any bigger.
So much on the line here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. An opportunity for Randy Orton to be in line to win a seventh major championship. Remember, the winner of this triple threat match will battle for the WWE title at the biggest event of the summer, SummerSlam.
Oh, man.
I know Randy Orton very disappointed, King, that he did not win last night's Money in the Bank ladder match. He may have been the favorite going in, but talking about getting another great opportunity 24 hours later.
Well, you're right. I mean, Randy Orton came so close last night, but you have to know that that match, that grueling match, took a toll on Randy Orton and everybody that was in that match last night.
How will it affect Orton and the other two competitors here tonight? We're going to have to wait to see how things play out under triple threat rules.
From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 226 pounds, Chris Jericho!
The inventor, the innovator of the Money in the Bank ladder match. You see the right elbow taped up of Chris Jericho as Orton looks on, showing the scars from last night's Money in the Bank ladder match.
Well, but tonight, this triple threat match is going to determine the challenger for the WWE Championship at SummerSlam.
And remember the rules of a triple threat matchup. All three men in the ring at the same time. The first man to gain pinfall or submission becomes the number one contender for the WWE title.
Randy Orton, Chris Jericho.
Chris Jericho, a six-time world champion, as is Orton.
Look at
those looks. Oh, man!
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, he is the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
What an incredible triple threat match! This is going to be three of the biggest stars maybe in the history of the WWE!
And a victory for Edge in this matchup would give him the opportunity to be in line to win a 10th a 10th world championship. Three of the biggest stars in the history of Monday Night Raw competing in this triple threat match with so much on the line, live tonight. None of these three men, ladies and gentlemen, can be 100% following the grueling Money in the Bank ladder match last night. But King, they've got to put that in the back of their mind, allow the adrenaline to kick in here tonight.
Wow, huge, huge crowd on in here tonight. And they're not going to be disappointed. As I said, matches don't get any bigger than this triple threat match we're about to enjoy.
And Jericho and Edge, sometimes allies, most of the time rivals, looked like they were going for Orton early on. So King, again, the rules, first man to gain pinfall or submission wins. Any particular strategy to employ in this match, or is it clearly every man for himself?
Well, it should be every man for himself, but I wouldn't be surprised to see an alliance formed here or there, try to take out one individual.
Well, it seems like Edge and Jericho have focused on Orton, perhaps seeing that Viper is the biggest threat in this match.
And if you see an alliance form, just stay tuned, because it'll probably shift or morph into some other alliance.
And think about the suddenness, King, of how this matchup could end here tonight. The suddenness of Edge's spear, or the quickness of the RKO, or Chris Jericho's codebreaker. This matchup could be over quickly as Orton fires on all cylinders.
And you talk about strategy. First and foremost, you have to avoid getting beat, but you also have to watch. You have to avoid letting someone else get beat by one of the other competitors who won.
In this matchup, no countouts, no disqualifications, as Jericho focuses on Orton.
And Edge out here slamming our announce table. He's upset already.
And if you're just joining us, ladies and gentlemen, this triple threat match.
Here, Jericho demanding that Edge get on Orton.
And the winner of this triple threat matchup will head to SummerSlam, the biggest event of the summer, on August 15th in Los Angeles to face the WWE Champion.
I would think, as we're seeing here, that Edge and Jericho would be content to, well, you know what? Here's what you got to do. I mean, they're both enjoying a double beatdown here on Randy Orton, but neither one of these guys are going to let the other one pin Randy Orton.
Well, the bottom line is both Edge and Jericho are narcissists. They're attention starved. They're going to work together to the point where they have to fight each other.
Right, but to the first time Orton's covered by anyone. Look at this.
Oh, look at Orton. And what a counter by Orton.
That was a thing of beauty.
And Orton goes to Edge. Jericho rolled out of the ring. Cover kick out at two.
Edge and Jericho going for a double backdrop. And somehow Orton turned it into a double DDT and put them both down.
Randy Orton in the driver's seat. Whoa. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is vintage Randy Orton wearing down his opponent, not only physically, but psychologically.
Yeah. You see that vicious knee drop right to the temple of Edge.
Every move Orton applying here and done with a purpose. Oof. Randy Orton, so focused it seems here tonight, King.
Well, Edge better get focused here. He's going to find himself down for a three count, and Randy Orton's going to be heading to SummerSlam.
Orton shot straight to the kidney of Edge as he aggressively picks apart the rated R superstar. Oh, with authority. Uh-oh, Orton. Perhaps the Viper coiling, perhaps in RKO position. That's what I was talking about in the counter by Edge. Right into the code breaker from out of nowhere. Jericho, hooks in the leg, may have it here. Two, did he get him? No, Edge breaks it up. Remember, under triple threat rules, saving the matchup for himself there was Edge.
Yes.
Because if Jericho had pinned Orton, it was over. And chaos outside the ring. Who will compete for the WWE title at SummerSlam? This triple threat continues live. Triple threat matchup between Chris Jericho, Edge, and Randy Orton.
And the winner of this triple threat match will face the WWE Champion at the biggest event of the summer, SummerSlam. And what carnage we have out around the ring.
And I'll tell you, Chris Jericho has taken firm control of this matchup throughout the commercial break. He's been tossing Edge all around ringside. He also took out Orton inside the ring.
Now, but Orton's back to his feet. Jericho better watch out.